Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We are in Farming Simulator 19 right now on Ravenport. We will have some mods. I'm just kidding. If you guys don't know, you can have livestock, which are animals, sheep, cows, pigs, chickens, horses. You can farm, you can go logging, which is like cutting down trees and selling them. Yeah, you can just do that. So while mine's loading in, I found a new editing thing. It's called a share company. Not sponsored anyway, because I won't have a sponsor anytime probably. No one will want to sponsor me. My upload schedule has just been horribly wrong, so I'm gonna start by selling some stuff. I'm gonna sell almost everything, but we will buy all new stuff with all the money we get. This is on PS4. I do have a 5, but I'm not going to be using it yet. I'm not going to use it for this. If you go... Okay. Now time to show you what I'm going to buy. I have a color scheme for this. No, I don't want to purchase it yet. Black rims. John Deere. Green. And you just keep the design color white and it looks like this. Looks pretty good to me. Okay. That's my truck. Gator. This video will be 15 minutes. There's my gear. I want this, but I don't think I need it. Even though it does have a hitch, I don't need it. So I need a forklift, because why not? In this episode, we're not going to do any farming quite yet, so. I'm going to go over to my gator. That. Okay. This trailer can get up to 50 feet long, but I'm only gonna get it to. Thing, and then I have all my stuff. Corn header. There we go. Now I need to get my trailer for now we will be planting corn and like wheat or soybeans like they do around my house. I hope that doesn't fall off. That shouldn't. And we made it back with our first thing. Boink. Do some things in my settings. Okay, I have an idea. So yeah, that works. Okay, that might not work. Get on here. Come on.